You want to know what faith practically looks like? Risking disappointment. Because the room that you leave for God to potentially disappoint you is the same room you leave for God to surprise you.